It used to be the home of the gladiator fights, jousts, tournaments, as well as a market. One of the best preserved amphitheatres in the world. It is now the dream venue for many musical and rock and pop.
Love struck Romeo, seen the streets of serenade, laying everybody low, with a love song that he made. Find the streetlight, steps out of the shade, says something like, you and me, baby, how about it? Juliet says, hey, it's Romeo. You need to give me a heart attack.
Instructive tour for adults and children. You will discover the centre of one of the most beautiful Italian cities, steeped in Italian art and history. Setting for the most beautiful love story in the world, you know as Romeo and Juliet. Just like a fairy tale castle, we shall soon see the last stronghold of the dynasty of the Dalla Scala family of Verona. Church of Santa Anastasia, the largest church in Verona.
is wel Pieter op zijn Nederlands.
Struck Romeo, sing the streets a serenade, laying everybody low with a love song that he made. Find the streetlight, steps out of the shade, says something like, "You and me, babe, how about it?" Juliet says, "Hey, it's Romeo. He nearly gave me a heart attack. He's underneath the window."
Empty kitchen where I'd walk all the way out, just next to my old chair. Usually have some flowers. The shelves of books, even the pictures. This old neighborhood survived us both all. Don't know that it withstood all the things that took our life. You understand, I can see it at everything. Once I was a little girl, used to wonder what she would be. Went out into the big wide world, now she's just a memory. Just a place.